Christy Hooks taking on the San Antonio Missions. This is game five of that six-game series over in San Antonio. Superhero night. You can see the costumes on hand, everybody getting into it. And now take a look at this. San Antonio's catcher, this is Brandon Valenzuela. He will throw it in time to second base, and he catches a man trying to steal. And now the Hooks breaking this one open in the top of the sixth inning, and Jacob Melton gets a chance to make it home, slide into home, and the umpire says that he is safe. They went up 3-0 at that point in the game, and after a combined no-hitter for the team, which is the first time in 19 seasons, the Hooks win 3-0. Congratulations to them on a big-time win.